picture and the exhibition industry. Enough to update yourself on, as somebody just said, constantly systems are changing. So why? Why are we here to speak about an inner self? This elusive, vague, intangible inner self. And can something tangible come out of us speaking about it? And at the outside, I'd like to set the foundational or the primary reason why the inner becomes important. And that is that every moment that we engage with, every moment of life, if you wish, is an interplay between the external and the internal. The external prods us. It provides us an event. It provides us circumstance. It provides us an opportunity to interact with people. It challenges us. It spurs us to action. It stirs things in us. It, from the outer, from the external, we are either prompted to respond, or we are provoked to react. And we react from an inner mechanism which is internal, a vast ground of early impressions, very important. What were our first impressions when we were children? Our memories, our thoughts, our feelings, what were the emotions that we've experienced? What are the emotions that we continue to experience right now? Our impulses.